Why don't we begin with a question?
This prick can kiss my ass.
Hey, try it!
Susie, you need a lift? We got room for one more.
Jesus. Where'd... Try it again. Yeah. Jesus, it took you guys long enough. I mean, what if someone was trying to strangle me or fuck me in the ass even? I mean, you guys do sex crimes, right? It's Celine. It's okay, I had a pretty good line on what cheap fucks people are.
Yeah, so Susie, you call.
Did they arrest Mr. Lombardo?
Will they? I want to go outside.
When was this that Sam Lombardo gave you the ride?
About a year ago.
And when he arrived at your trailer, was anyone there?
Nope.
So you were alone?
Yeah.
Did he come in with you?
I guess.
You guess? Well, did he or didn't he?
Okay. Yeah, he did.
And then what? Did he touch you? Did you maybe flirt with him a little?
Say a thing to him. Put his arm around me and told me I was pretty. I could be really pretty, he said. Like, no one's gonna believe me anyway.
This man rape you? Did Sam?
He did. He pushed me to the floor and he did it to me. Now, are we done?
Almost, Susie.
No. He stopped by himself. Don't touch me!
All right, take it easy, take it easy.
He said, no little bitch can ever make me come.
You screamed for him.
When you...
Window and it wasn't even my fault.
You will refrain from using profanity in this court.
Conference. Is that right?
Yes. Was.
But all that changed when... And again, allowed a phone call.
So what?
After you say this man raped you, you go to him for... And you spent 6 months in a state correctional facility. Could that be the reason why...
Because they happened.
Ms. Toller...
Said he did.
Which is why I'm going to ask you again now.
Ms. Toller, you will have to answer the question.
God damn it! Sam Lombardo didn't rape me. When he
this is ridiculous!
I just wanted to hurt Mr. Lombardo. And then I got busted and he didn't even stick up for me. I had to go away to that hellhole. I mean, it's like you're his favorite, and then who cares? Kelly said that we should do this. I thought, cool. We over like that cop, Duquette. Kelly's pissed at Mr. Lombardo, too. He's been her whole fantasy since her old man died, and then she found out that Mr. Lombardo was doing her mom and... Get your 1.5 million divided by 3.
Oh! Oh, great. Yeah, big joke, huh? Big joke. Everyone thinks it's really funny, huh?
You think this is fucking over?
Make me ever not to be seen together again. Yeah, well... We're here, huh?
Or wind up dead. Davey.
Yeah.
Hot bullshit. I have to listen to this. And you can't shove me around. I have friends now.
Hey. This is Ray, Susie. You don't have shit. You never had shit.
and you never will have shit. Go ahead, take it. It's not gonna bite you.
Your friend Sam, the pop, he transferred the funds to an offshore account. Numbered account. He also put a down payment on some...
Why are you telling me this stuff and I don't even know what you want? Why are you here?
Two's company. Three's a crowd. So I could keep a real close eye on my new friends.
Hello, you've reached Sam Lombardo. Please wait for the beep and I'll leave a brief message.
What's the matter with you? I am scared. That's what I'm scared. There's no one to trust.
You can trust me.
We gotta stay calm. All of us. Now, this cop, Duquette, he's gonna try and fuck with you. Don't let him.
Yeah, that's easy for you to say.
Susie, don't fall apart.
Damn to you, isn't it? Swamp trash. Just like...
Hey, come!
You are scared, aren't you?
We were going to a movie.
Oh, I think we just need to get wasted.
Yeah.
Get together one last time before we split up. I'm gonna chill out, just relax, have a little champagne, watch the stars. Why don't you be an angel and run over and get it for us? Good girl. Let me tell you about this boat I got.
We won. Sam, it's over. Can get rid of you, huh?
Okay, Toller.
Fuck the winch. I want to drive.
Nah, it doesn't. Now get on that winch. Just want to cruise for a while.
You like to cruise. College, for instance. I bet the only classes you took were the ones where the finals were all multiple choice. And you never bought the book. You'd always find some girl to loan you hers, and then, of course, you'd have to fuck her after that, right? Is that how it went? Well, I've got a good pop quiz for you. Multiple choice, of course. A little poison. Good guess. You know, that weekend I got busted, I called you about 100 times. I really believed that stuff about you being my friend. Was I naive? I decided what came out better. That little straw up Kelly's nose or that dip. What do you think, Mr. Lombardo? Funny you never met.
Yeah, real funny. You know, you're wrong about this. Now you get busted right on the spot.
Now get out of here. Go make yourself a new friend.
You got the pressure to tight. You're gonna crush the fucking evidence.